Hi students, today experiment is the BCD to 7 segment LED display. So actually LED displays are two types, common anode and common cathode. So for common anode the IC number is 7447, for common cathode the IC number is 7448. So this is the pin diagram of 7 segment LED display. It has a total 10 pins. Top 5 pins and bottom 5 pins. So in the middle pin, that is common pin. Here also middle pin is common pin. So G, F, A, B, E, D, C, and this is a decimal point pin, last pin. So this is the decimal point. So this is the 7 segment LED display. So top bottom 5 pins and top 5 pins. Okay. So this is the decimal point. Okay, so next in this experiment we have taken common anode display, so that's why the IC number is 7447. So these are the inputs. This is the pin diagram of IC 7447. So these are the inputs. B, C, D, D, A are the inputs, and these F, G, A, B, C, D, E, these are the outputs. These outputs are given to the 7 segment LED display. So it has a total 16 pin. So this is the 8th pin is the ground pin and 16th pin is the supply pin. So here 3rd pin is the LT bar. So that is if LT bar is 0, so 0 means that is 0 bar means that is 1, that is active low enable input. If input is 0, then the LT bar is activated. It is used to check the 7 segment LED whether it is working or not. So this circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. So next to switch on the fixed power supply. So the initial inputs are BCDA. So ABCD. So these inputs are initially 0000. So here the 7 segment display is 0. Next to, okay, next to, next to combination 0001, that is D 0, C 0, B 0, and A is 1. Then the display is 1. So this is the 1 on the LED. Next combination 0010, the display is 2. So here the number is 2 displayed on the 7 segment LED. Next combination 0011, the LED display is 3. Here the next combination, the inputs are 0100, the output is 4, that is displayed on the 7 segment LED. So next combination, so 0101, the output is 5, displayed on the LED. Next combination, so 0110, so the output is 6, displayed on the LED. So next combination 0111, so the output is 7, displayed on the LED. So next combination inputs are 1000, the output is 8, that is displayed on the 7 segment LED. So last combination, that is 1001, the output is 9, so that is displayed on the 7 segment LED. So that's all.